Kellen Johnson, Jim Yates now consulting on that team, and Greg Stanfield.
Jim Yates working on the setup on that Mopar. They make plenty of horsepower. This is just a good old drag race, though, as Alan Johnson gets the win, a 6.65 to Greg Stanfield's close 6.66 laps time. Take a look at the Lucas Oil photo finish cam by just a nose. Alan Johnson advances.